My name's Philippa. I'm the director at Chandrakirti Meditation Centre, and I'm on my way to get our resident teacher, Geshe Jumpertachan. Geshe-la has been with us for 3 years, and he will be at the centre for a long time to come. Geshe-la studied and trained at Sarah J Monastery in Mysore, South India, for 21 years, and he has a Larumpa Geshe degree. The meditation centre was opened and consecrated by His Holiness the Dalai Lama in 2002, and His Holiness gave it the name Nalanda Hall.
Good morning.
Anybody can come to our classes. We teach about how to have a healthy, happy mind and help people cope with the various problems they have in their lives. And this is Geshe-la teaching the class. Tenzin Tutwang is our translator, and he's been with us for 1 year, and he was a monk for 12 years at His Holiness's monastery in Dharamsala.
Usually, we try to some judgment for others' behavior and conduct.
We have regular classes at the center, Monday night's Lam Room class, Thursday evening study group, and a public teaching every Sunday morning, as well as various pujas and ceremonies. My husband Bruce and myself, we began the center in 1999. We have the great support of our teacher and spiritual guide, Kabji Lama Zopa Rinpoche. We're part of the foundation for the preservation of the Mahayana tradition, Lama Zopa's worldwide organization. Bruce and I have been directing here for the past decade, and we're continuing to grow the center with a new utility building, and we're looking to the future to have a very large Tara statue in the courtyard. So yes, we've got great plans ahead as well. This is a long life victory stupa, blessed by His Holiness the Dalai Lama, and contains relics of a Buddha. So it's a very powerful holy object. Circumambulating, walking around it 3 times brings blessings and healing, and we encourage people to come and bring their pets, or if they have any problems, to come and spend some time walking around the stupa for healing and blessings. The Yeshe Pagoda with the stained glass windows is actually a fire puja site where we sometimes do fire purification ceremonies. Other than that, it's just such a lovely place to sit when people visit the gardens at Chandrakirti. We have community lunches every Sunday, organic vegetarian food, so it's very yummy.
I always underestimate
it.
Something that's
really
hard.
Yeah, like a
Dorje.
Yeah. 4.5 hours.
You offer him to the Buddha.
Yeah.
Like when you paint, when you gold foil the Buddha.
We have a small shop at Chandrakirti Centre where we have various items from Tibet, India and Nepal. We've got prayer flags, mala beads, lovely brocade book covers and table mats and various other items. And this is our office, where we run the administration.
So my name is Yudin, and I live here at Chandrakirti Centre. And I've been living here since 2003. And in the same year, I was ordained by Venerable Tupden Rinpoche of the Dagi Buddhist Centre in Dunedin. And here at the centre, we have 2 residential nuns. So we're both living here, trying to support the centre as best as we can, so that the centre may flourish and be a place where people can come and learn methods to achieve a happier, more meaningful life.
My name's Joe Llewellyn. I've been listening to Buddhist teachings on and off for about 5 years now, and I've come to Chandrakirti to do one of the meditation retreats, which is beautiful. The whole place has such a beautiful energy about it. And Geshe-la is a great teacher. I'm learning lots while I'm here, and being in such a peaceful environment, it's really conducive to kind of helping me generate my own inner peace.
lonyi dan chegalang su tu gores ro ane ta ji de kuyu dan ni gon za new zealand ji dan gora lungwa
ji she la se since been here about nearly 3 years and ever since come here he found environmentally so beautiful, lots of trees and native trees, varieties of flowers. On top of that, inner beauty, so where people who live here are very in harmony with each other, and that's really makes me happy, and I'm very happy so far.